West Ham star JARROD BOWEN suffers gruesome finger injury against the Wolves. The England international appeared to dislocate one of his finger in the act of scoring for the Hammers in the second half. The camera picked up Bowen wincing in pain with one of his finger bent at abnormal angle. Prayhard stopped it the several minutes while Bowen was treated by the medical staff. West Ham fans were quicker reacting to Bowen on social media. All that is a nasty finger injury for Bowen, wrote one of the fans on Twitter. Coach, Bowen dislocated his finger, posted another.